I miss y'all so, so much. I just got too caught up in the real world. You know, just too caught up. But I'm back. And I'm not leaving, okay? I'm not. I won't. I'm gonna get my shit together. Real quick. Because y'all miss me and I miss y'all. I miss y'all so much. I miss creating content. Like, I'm still creating content, just not on YouTube. I've been on TikTok more, a lot. So check out my TikTok. I don't even know what's my name on TikTok. What's my name on TikTok? Okay, yeah, it's the same as my Instagram, which is Ajane. It's A-I-J, 3 A's, N, 3 E's. So yeah, my TikTok and my Instagram. So yeah, I just really been just so, just living in the moment, you know, just appreciating life as it is. And just soaking in all the core memories that I've been making. So, but I'm back. Okay, I am back. I'm so sorry that I left y'all. Just hanging, like, when I say, and I don't only got like, what, like 50 subscribers, but like, y'all really been missing me for real. Like, I would get so many messages like, you know, don't stop YouTube, just very, very, very uplifting messages about me, just like, don't stop. And I know YouTube can be very discouraging, but I need to just like not even let that like get to me. But yeah, with that being said, today is July 7th. Yes, it's the summer. It's hot as hell out here in Illinois. I got a wax, baby girl. It's falling off the bone, just know that. Falling off the bone, baby. But yeah, so we just left Target, and let's show y'all what I got from Target. Okay, hopefully they stay like that. Okay, so look, I got stretch marks. Look, and then when I went to Puerto Rico, see, I vlogged in Puerto Rico, and I might just, let me know if y'all want my Puerto Rico vlog and my best friend. Well, I'm going to upload that, my best friend birthday, which was in April, her surprise birthday party. I vlogged that. I'm done with the video. I just have to get it off my phone, but every time I download it, it's in no storage. So I'm trying to make a way for me to send that video to my iPad so I could download it. So yeah, so let me know if y'all want my Puerto Rico vlog, and I'm gonna make something happen. But with that being said, so I only got 2 items from Target, you know. Girl's balling on a budget, but these are the things that I really, really need. So I got my console table. It's built, my boyfriend bought it for my birthday. So it's in my dining room. My dad just built it. It took him 2 months. My birthday was May 14th, and he just now building it July 4th. Y'all, I called him. I was like, if you don't build myself, I'm gonna build it myself, and it's gonna be falling down. I don't know, but something gonna have to give, because I've been waiting 2 months. But anyway, so he built my console table. A console table is basically like a little, like a table for decor, wherever you want to put it. You can put it underneath the TV, you can put it by the front door for your like entryway table. Or if you do like the table in the dining room, you put like little decor on top. Then most console tables have storage at the bottom, so you can like storage your miscellaneous stuff. But yeah, so with that being said, I always get carried away, but I have a picture frame. My brother, I got a picture from his school when he took pictures last year, first grade, and I'm just not framing it. But yeah, so I got this little gold kind of, it's like an antique vibe. Like, that's the vibe in my house, like an antique 70s look. So I really like this frame, I really do. So yeah, I'm going to put my baby picture in there because he's just so precious. I love my schnickum. And then I got a salt and pepper shake. And I seen one when I went to Houston last month. Well, literally like 2 weeks ago. I seen like the little, I think it's like the one that you can like scoop it, the salt and like, but who wants to, that's weird. Like who wants to scoop their salt and pepper? Like I need a little shake, you know? So I seen like the actual, like, it just gives like old school. Like when you go into like the little, like Steak and Shake, you know, it just gives that type of vibe. But yeah, it's SP salt and pepper. And yeah, so I don't know if I want to put it on my kitchen countertop or my kitchen table. So yeah, and that's it. So we're gonna go back home and I'm gonna show y'all my table. So I finally made it home and I framed my baby picture. Look at him. He's so freaking precious. Like, y'all, he getting so freaking big. Like, I find myself crying all the time. Like, I'm really the mama, y'all. That's my baby for real. Like, oh my God, he gonna get so big. I just FaceTimed my mama, like, crying. And she was like, you better not be crying. And like, yes, I am crying because he getting too big. He's just getting too big. He's 7, like, y'all. Like, the ones out there that have siblings that's like babies, y'all will understand. Like, you grew up with him like as a parent figure, you know? So it's just like the whole perspective is just very different, very, very different. And yes, like, this is my child, y'all, like, for real. If you know, you know. Like, yeah. But my baby is so big. He's so big. Now I'm gonna start crying again. Okay, so I just ordered a book for my living room, the coffee table. And the book came with this, but I already had this. I got this for a gift for my birthday. And I had, it's already on my coffee table. So I don't know if this, adding this little piece of my dresser, like, made it too much, but I don't know. I guess it's gonna take a few days for me to fill it out, so we'll see. But so I don't know if I want to leave this book right here or bring it. To my living room, because the book, this is the book that came with that little bead thing, but there's no pictures. So, like, I don't know what it's given, like, but the book in my room had pictures, so, like, I don't know. I don't know. It's cute, but I don't know. My living room is so cute. I'm in my dining room. But, yeah, so, I don't know. Comment below and give me your opinion. So, before I left to go get my wax, I was changing the hardware of my kitchen cabinet knobs. So it was, let's see, okay. This is what it was when I first got my crib. And I'm changing it to this black hardware. So cute. And I'm like, match my granite really well. So yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna prop y'all up. Right here. So y'all can watch. Okay. I found my screwdriver. Look how tiny and cute it is.
It gets the job done though, for sure.
I'm not breaking it, but I'm like chewing it. This mother. I'm on Rilo bad. Real bad. So we had batters and beers. Jesus, it is real. Like, yo, this is our first time getting.
They didn't even bring us no silverware.
Nope, they didn't. But yeah. But the only thing about it, they don't have mimosas, but it's what I tell because Boone said our waiter, he said that we could bring our own bottle here. What?
You doing it?
Hey y'all, so we have a picnic day today. We're going to paint, sipping paint for you. Trey don't want to paint because he said he's not good at painting. But all art is art, you know? That's where we're going. It's so many ants and bugs out here. Crazy.
Where's the other? What's that?
Canvas?
Right there? No, those are paintbrushes.
Yeah, over there. Wait, why'd you say he flicking ants on me?
I didn't flick them on you. I didn't even flick them at all.
These ants won't let us live our life right now, clearly. They say we taking over their territory. They're trying to kick us out. Trey's mad at me right now, so.
You recording?
Yeah. Say hey to you.
Hot as fuck.
What did
I didn't
do?
Say nay.
Uh-huh.
I said hey. My boy.
Look at the butterfly.
No. What is reincarnation again? Dying, coming back to life.
Yeah, like, but like in yeah, a animal yeah. form. What do you think is your animal?
What happens after life? Shit, I feel like, you know, we gonna find out.
But what would you think your animal is?
I'd be something reckless, like something in the jungle, something like a fucking ape, like a tiger, a lion, a cheetah. You know,
an
elephant.
Literally, I think elephant for sure. I think I would be like a cat, like some type of cat, like you said, like a cheetah. Like, I don't know. I just feel like I give cat vibes. Like feisty, you know?
You give me giraffe.
Yeah, wait, I think Marshy said that to me. Like, yeah. Wait, giraffe? Giraffe with the fucking long neck. You really tried it. No, I think we were talking about like zebra or something.
I'm just talking shit.
Hey.